It happened slowly. Nobody really noticed. At first, it was just an urge to check updates, to talk to friends online. It soon became far more than just an addiction.
Turn that off, will you? It's been on for 24 hours. It's about time you give it rest.
News reports were saying families had been killed. Police were finding the culprit still sat at their desk, refreshing their webpage. They rarely leave their homes. That's if most are even still alive. The few that are stumble around like mindless sheep, grazing from one patch of signal to the next. To the best of my knowledge, I'm one of the last survivors.
Thank you.
let go. Please, let go.